50 Shades Freed star Dakota Johnson confirms Chris Martin romance. The rumors have been flying since October, but now it seems we have confirmation. The 50 Shades Freed star Dakota Johnson is dating Coldplay frontman Chris Martin. The couple fueled the relationship rumors when camera spotted them in the same vehicle arriving at Charles de Gaulle Airport in Paris after spending a few days together in the city. Fans have seen them together multiple times in different cities, so why is the couple trying to hide their budding romance? According to the Daily Mail, Johnson made her way through the airport wearing a tailored coat and leopard print boots after arriving with Martin and using the same security escort. However, the couple made sure not to be photographed together and entered the airport at separate times. It was back in October when cameras caught the couple together for the first time enjoying a dinner date in Los Angeles, where a source said they were laughing and being affectionate with each other. Chris and Dakota walked in together and sat at a table for two tucked away in the corner. They seemed very happy to see each other and immediately jumped into a conversation. Chris was very charming and personable. His face lit up when he was talking to her. He hummed a little bit and asked her what she thought of a song. She clearly loves his music and was really into it. They were flirty and laughing the entire meal. He paid for dinner and held the door for her. They both thanked the chefs on the way out, claimed an eyewitness. In November, Johnson sat with the crew and watched her man perform with Coldplay, and then later in the month they traveled to Tel Aviv, Israel to attend one of Nick Cave's controversial concerts. W Magazine reports Martin has emerged victorious in a competition for Johnson after various reports linked her to John Hamm and Elon Musk. Hamm and Johnson grabbed drinks together at the Viceroy Central Park Hotel back in April, and they also posed for pictures together at Elton John's 78th birthday party. Then, there was a Page Six report that Musk was pursuing the 28-year-old when he traveled to Brazil to see her. But, according to US Weekly, Johnson is Martin's type, and the two of them are officially dating. Johnson is the daughter of Melanie Griffith and Don Johnson and became famous after starring in the 50 Shades of Grey trilogy. Per The Sun, she dated Matthew Hitt off and on for 2 years before dating Martin. Martin was married to Gwyneth Paltrow for 10 years before their conscious uncoupling in 2014. They have two kids together, Apple, 13, and Moses, 11. After he split from Paltrow, he dated actress Annabelle Willis for 2 years before they called it quits last summer. Martin reportedly maintains a friendship with Wallace, and he gets along with his former wife, with a source saying they are happy as friends and co-parents. But, Dakota Johnson has nothing to worry about when it comes to Martin being friendly with his exes. Since they started dating, an insider claims the two have gotten to know each other well and what they have is more than a fling. And, even though Martin is still friends with Wallace, they are strictly platonic. Meanwhile, Paltrow recently got engaged to Brad Falchuk.